Is this middle area water feature at one point, but it looks dry now. But you know the really big ones? All the really big ones didn't exist 30 years ago. And if we were about like 60 years ago, I suppose everything at about the same height in the tower was.
Now we have to find the entrance. I guess in the olden day these are called moats, aren't they? That were filled with water.
I seem so, yeah.
I guess maybe it's just through that gate. Traitor's Gate. This is where if you're arrested for treason, you'll be brought in on a boat through this gate.
Oh yeah, now that it's through the side.
I don't know. To go and take our audio guide somewhere. So, shall we go? Okay, thank you. So,
which one? The mines on this one says the Royal Palace. Do you think it's actually quite a long way back to the Roman period, but not quite?
Yeah.
If you see what I mean? But if you did it out on a line,
yeah,
it'd go quite a long way back.
Yeah.
Because I guess when they built this, the old Roman town.
But it was the command ship for Juno Beach, D-Day, 6th of June 1944. And
this one is quite. quite big. What's it made of? What? Maybe like a willow bark or something. Yeah.
To pull the thing back.
Crazy. That's the queue to go and see the crown jewel.
I
guess we'll go to the White Tower now.
It just absolutely burned this, because I think that tendon was a bit weak in my arm anyway. They just burned the tendon. It's incredibly.
Do they just hold it like that?
I think every now and then they do like a change arms. And it's like.
Did you see him?
It is called state rest.
True. This is a very long queue.
Is that the crown jewel?
Yeah.
That's totally not
worth it. Yeah, I don't think we'll get to see it. When was it made? Flemish, 1607. Very beautiful. They do look really big. Massive. It's almost as big as a seagull. Why didn't they test how well things protect? Do you remember that we were talking about? This is the Bloody Tower.
It's a person, yeah.
I think we'll see it. This is us.
The thing. The long minor bike.
I know, right? Oh. Yep, you can just dip it in. Prawns are good, aren't they? My favorite. How's the flavour?
Don't know, it's warm.
Making out the person, or mostly they're correctly calculating out the person. About the size of the muscle calculator and how it changes.
This is cool. Yeah. Look at this.
Which is the one?
The one on the left.
This?
Yeah. Oh, doesn't have anywhere to sit. Well, we can go to Paul. Should we go to Paul? Isn't it a bit silly that you don't have anywhere to sit?
That cold fainted outside.
Yeah. Not very British, is it? It went rogue. Okay, exactly.
I'm thinking that one.
No, if only it's that easy.
What it was?
No, if only it's that easy, all the kind of magic creams wouldn't be able to sell.